Cunningham residence. No, Richie ain't here right now. Well, because he and his family went off on a little vacation joint, you know. Hey, you sound very adorable. What's your name? Mary, how are you? Arthur Fonzarelli here, house sitter.
You never heard of me? What, are you new in town? Or you just back from lunch?
Yes, Mary, I will tell Richie that you called. Yes. Goodbye, bye, Mary. I'm gonna tell you, he knows some uninformed human beings. All right, all right, all right. Who's going wee, wee, wee? I'm saying, who's going wee, wee, wee? Hey, Ralph, if you're out there and this is a bad joke, I'll give you 30 seconds to find out how much I don't enjoy wee, wee, wee. Huh? Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Greetings, Fonzie. You buzz about me, bit? Remember me, Mork from Mork? You once called me the nutso from outer space.
I think I must be dreaming of something like that, you know? I mean, of course I'm dreaming. That's why Mary never heard of me.
Sorry, real thing. I had to zap your mind to make you forget. Didn't want you to go Bozo City.
I think I want to wake up now.
Strange custom. Doesn't give me pleasure. Don't be afraid. I mean you no harm.
Yeah, right. No, I'm not afraid.
Oh, snacks. I want to be your friend.
Yeah. Okay, look. I'm real sorry, you know? I mean, as much as I'd like to invite you in to have a little small talk and everything, I got so many things to do, you know? Like, give Richie a message from Mary and clean the bugs off my headlights, stuff like that. You know what I mean? Hello.
I have come for very important information. When I was here before, I observed an earth ritual that I could not comprehend. It drove me zazbot.
Well, don't get unraveled. Oh, hey, let's not get unraveled here, you know? Right. Well, just talk about it. What is this particular ritual that made you this bit?
Men dating women.
Well, I think you came to the right place. Well, what is it you want to know? Oh, thanks a lot.
Why a man dates a woman?
Don't men date women on your planet, Dave?
Hard to tell. Parts are interchangeable.
I don't know how you guys got so far advanced, you know? I mean, it's no incentive. Oh. All right, look, right off the bat, let me tell you something. It's very difficult to talk to you like this, huh? Don't sit that close.
Oh.
All right, now you tell me that men don't kiss women on your planet?
Kiss? I don't know what that means. Nice word, has a pleasant ring to it. Kiss, 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 kiss. Can you hear the ring?
Yeah. Wait, look. All right, a kiss. Very affectionate, you understand? You got a boy, and you got a girl. And they put their lips together, you see, and then they kind of slide them around. And it feels great.
Sliding lips sounds unappealing.
Don't knock it till you tried it. All right, now look, you gotta meet a girl, get to know her, find out if she's willing or not.
Do you know a girl who's willing?
I know some girls that are willing and able, and I know some that are not willing, and you're able to convince them, yeah.
Can you introduce me to one of the convincing ones?
It's gonna be very hard.
But I...
Don't touch me.
Perhaps you'd like to slide lips, then.
Hey.
But you see, I need your help. You are known throughout the universe for your expertise in this field.
Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah, that's true. Yeah, right. All right. I'm gonna try to find your date.
Hey.
You just gotta do me a favor. Go up to Richie's room and get on some of his clothes so at least you look normal, huh?
You think? My clothes do need time warping.
Yeah.
But first...
What?
What is Richie's room?
Oh, yeah, you can't miss it. Lots of stripes and checks and penny loafers.
Oh, penny loafers.
Yeah, hey, take this with you.
Hey, this is not even... But first, I remember Richie now. As Val Nevi, Bazova Nevi.
He needs a lot of work. Good thing he didn't land at Patsy's house. All right, now who am I going to fix him up with? Gloria Hockney? No, I don't want to put her in a tizzy right away. The Hooper triplets? Now, there's a six-pack to go. No, I don't want to put him in a tizzy right away.
Is he tall, dark, and handsome?
Yeah, you know what he is. He's a foreigner.
Oh, I don't like foreigners. They talk funny. Where's he from?
Mork.
Sounds like a nice country.
Yeah, Lady Laverne, listen. I just want to spend a little time with him alone, you understand? So that I can breathe on American customs, you understand? Why don't you wait in your car?
My car broke. I took her bus.
Yeah, I'll fix your car. Why don't you wait on the bus, all right? Thanks very much.
I'll give you 2 minutes.
Where is she? If she's here, she must be tiny.
Okay, I want to get a few things straight with you, all right? Number one, what... What are you doing?
Spending things out, I start with my legs, then go to my arms, I do my neck, except I cut off the blood, I'd probably die.
You stop that, I want to talk to you about kissing again, all right?
I've been meaning to ask you about that. I want to know why I would want to do it.
Physical pleasure. Won't you do anything on your planet that includes physical pleasure?
Oh, yes. There's one thing, and it's against the law, and I can't tell you.
Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. We're having a man-to-man talk here or whatever. Tell me.
All right.
Yeah.
When a woman touches a man here... it drives me zazbat.
Let me get this straight. You're telling me if somebody touches What's next?
Well, it only happened to me once. The Zazbot came over me, and I couldn't control myself. I became a beast, and I jerked her earlobe. I couldn't help it, you understand?
Oh, no! I honestly regret it.
I regret it myself. I understand.
Fonzie! Your 2 minutes are up. So, you must be Morky. I'm Laverne, pleased.
I too am pleased. Nano.
Nano.
Yeah, well, you know, I gotta go now because...
What is nano?
Two's company, two's crowd, you know what I mean?
Nano.
Oh, earth humor.
Fonz, did you fix me up with another jerk?
Oh, jerk.
I love you.
Was jerk good?
Oh, yes. That was a fine jerk. Fonz.
All right, look, just
I
give me a break.
I washed my hair
look,
for this. I ironed my skirt.
You don't know our customs yet. Just give him a break, all right? Huh?
Okay. But tell him not to jerk. It makes me nervous.
Don't jerk. What are you, nutso? All right, look. If you get in a situation and you don't know what to do, just follow what Laverne does, because she knows the ropes, all right?
I know the ropes, too. I can tie a square hitch, a sheep shank, many, many more.
You're not going for a merit badge here. Sheep shank. All right, listen, you two. Knock your socks off.
Oh, that's Fonzie, huh? So, Morky. I'm not real good in geography. This Ork place, where is that, off Greece?
No, we Orkans have been off Greece for at least five blims. Now for lubricants, we use Viz, Gej, or the ever-popular Lima Cook.
Of course. I don't understand why we don't use Lima Cook.
Probably your engines couldn't handle it. They would either overload and pollute the atmosphere or destroy the universe as you know it.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Is it time to flatter you?
Sure.
You have a lovely fungus growing out of your head.
Fungus? What fungus? What?
Or fungus, or any major group of fungi, including mushrooms, mold, or mildew.
Yeah, well, I always wear mildew when I want to impress a guy. What did Fonzie do to me this time?
I'm impressed. Is it time to kiss yet?
I don't think so, no.
I'm sorry. I'm new at this dating ritual. What's the next step?
Why don't you just sit down on the couch, huh? Oh, boy, would you look at that!
Oh. Madame, look at what?
Nothing. It's gone now.
Oh, you sit Fonz-like. I must adjust and copy.
Get over there. Yeah.
Rejection. I merely wanted to experience a dating process. Failure. Oh, no. Return to hatchling state.
Look, I'm real sorry. I mean, I didn't mean to reject you. Don't suck your finger. Your teeth will end up like mine. Oh, hey, come on. Hey. I really would like to be a friend.
Maintain.
What happened?
You touched me.
I went like this.
Give me your earlobe.
My what?
Your earlobe, delicious one.
Ow! I think you're getting off on the wrong foot, buddy.
Oh, wrong foot, sorry.
Ow! Don't you come in. I liked you better as a baby.
I think she likes me.